Here we is again, you two. About to take some of these babies out. Get too big. It ain't got too big. Mama need to breathe, mama need to eat. Alright y'all, it's getting hot out here. So I'ma go on and dig these puppies up. Maybe just those two big ones. Leave this big one. And these other three little ones here. Yeah, I might just take them two big ones. Whew. Ooh-wee, y'all. It wasn't easy getting these big old jokers up today. I don't know how big they is. They tall, though. I put my 12-inch foot up right there next to it. That's 12, 2, 3, probably about 6, 7 feet tall. Them is just pups. That's a cavendish pup from the back. And a big old mama corn, the original mama corn that came up with it. So I'm gonna put this in the ground somewhere, maybe a pot. Pot this one up. But look y'all, that's how deep I had to get down there. Had to get on down there. But I got them up, so I'm gonna leave this one big one. One, two, and a three small ones. I'm gonna leave four of them on there. Take them off one by one, maybe. Just a pin. That's it, y'all. Appreciate y'all joining the Garden of Twitty today. Man's work is never done. Peace and love. Peace and love. I just want to show y'all one more thing. All of this wood that I had in the back that I didn't use on the grill. It's all broken down. Bugs done got to it. I'm going to just throw this down there with the mama. That'll be some good organic food. That's what we like. All right, y'all, this gonna be kinda quick. Got the banana pups at my crib now. Got them in some pots. They thirsty, so I'm feeding them some water. Still don't know what I'm gonna do with this cavendish corn. And then this other little piece of corn I got from the Rojo Zebrina. But these two Rojo Zebrinas right here, real big, real tall. Then I got this cavendish banana pup that I put over here. I did have some pequeño, the truly tiny bananas over here, but I dug that up. Put this cavendish over here. It can take more heat and it actually look a lot better. But that's it. Thank y'all for coming out to the Garden of Twitty. Peace and love.